All right, I got the new eero Max 7. Love it. It's a mesh network across my house. We're in the basement right now. That's my router. It's connected to CenturyLink fiber. In my house, the best I can get is 100 megs up and 100 down. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do various speed tests around the house and see how fast the network is and how good the mesh network is at having upload and download speeds, no matter how far away I am from the router. So I just did a speed test on Broadband Now right here, standing about 6 inches from the eero, and I got a download speed of 96 and an upload speed of 98. So I presume that's about as fast as I could possibly get if I was even wired directly into the router. Okay, let's go check out the other parts of the house. And we're in the living room. What you can see is another eero station right there. So that's connected to the one in the basement, also connected to the router. And I'm gonna do another speed test right here. Let's see how it's doing. Testing the upload speed first, then it'll test the download speed. So we got a download speed of 95, almost identical to what it was downstairs. The upload speed a little slower for some reason, but still good enough to do almost anything. Let's go to another part of the house. Now we're at the second floor here. We have another station. So we've got bedrooms on this floor. We're gonna do another speed test to see how well we do. All right. Huh, that's funny. The download speed and the upload speed actually on this floor are better than anywhere else. I guess this tells me that during the day there are other people online, and download and upload speeds max will fluctuate a little bit, but this is the best I've seen so far, and we're two floors away from the router. Let's go to the final floor. We got kind of a spare bedroom, a messy room here. There is no base station on this floor, so the closest we are is one floor away from the mesh network on the second floor. I'm gonna click start test, and let's see how we do. This is important because I actually work up here, so I need the upload and download speed to be really solid. Oh, download speed, not doing as good. All right, let's go over here. Yeah, upload speed, solid. Download speed, quite a bit less. I'm gonna do it one more time. So again, we're about one floor away from the closest eero station. There we go, that's the download speed I wanna see. So right here in my office, download speed of 92, upload speed of rounding to 92. So almost as good as we saw when we were right next to the eero station. The closest one is one floor below through a bunch of walls, and I'm getting almost 100 down and up. So I'm pretty happy with that.